Yo, YouTubers, what's up, everyone? In this video, I'm going to tell you how to loop YouTube videos on Chromebook. I did a video a while back that says how to loop YouTube videos on Chromebook, but that video didn't have any sound, and I recorded it with the screen recorder. Okay, so, later, I will do a video on how to loop YouTube videos on computer. And yeah, so I am going to turn my camera around. And yeah, so I am first going to go to YouTube because that is where all videos are. So I'm going to go to YouTube. So now I am at YouTube and I'm going to search for a particular video. You can scroll down, but I'm not going to just scroll down. I am just going to search for a particular video. You can't loop playlists, sadly, but I'm just going to search for a particular video. So I have searched for my favorite country slash singer's song. I've searched for Look What God Gave Her, and it's the first one that I want to do. See? It's this one that I want to do. Okay, see? Okay, now I'm going to zoom it out. Okay. I'm going to click on it. And I'm going to skip the ad. And now I'm going to turn it into full screen. I'm going to click the F key and do it full. Okay, now I'm going to play it. And to loop a YouTube video on Chromebook, just tap and hold your finger until these options come up. Click on loop, and then just click play, and then go to the end. Go to the end somewhere right there, and just let it play. And it loops, and then it loops. Okay, so now that is how you loop YouTube videos on Chromebook. And when you loop YouTube videos, it plays over and over and over and over again until you turn the loop off. So yeah, so if you have a favorite video and you don't want autoplay to start, then you can just loop it and then it won't show autoplay. Okay? So like, comment, subscribe. Bye. Bye.